A lot of tremors lately. Hope the rocks around here haven't been
one hell of a crowd.
Well, this must be the main thoroughfare.
She's at the Laville. Let's go.
Sure the wife got a promotion.
Did you feel that?
You mean the earthquake?
What's wrong?
My head just started throbbing.
You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Huh? Iris.
Look at you guys holding your own out there.
What can I say? You look good.
All things considered, you guys are staying here, right?
That's the plan.
When you have time, we have catching up to do.
Sure.
Jared and Talcott, is it good to see you?
Prince Noctis! Iris is safe with me!
Please excuse my grandson. He has yet to learn his manners.
I like it.
Your Highness is very kind. But we shan't impose.
A very good night to you, Your Highness.
So, Iris, what was it like inside the Crown City?
Not pretty. The Citadel took a beating. But a lot of outlying neighborhoods made it through in one piece.
The Empire had tactical targets in mind.
You know, if there's anything else, you can ask me.
Yeah, thanks. What?
So, about Lady Lunafreya. I keep hearing she was in town. Apparently she left right away, but at least it means she's okay.
Good to hear. Thanks.
Yeah, well, get a good night's rest. Morning, sleepyhead.
Morning. Where is everyone?
Oh, they're out walking with Talcott. They went to see the sights. We should too.
Sure. Why not?
Great. I'll show you around.
It seems your patience was rewarded. Enjoy your walk, and please take care.
For our first stop, we'll check out the marketplace. Follow me, right this way.
Oh, I can't.
It's even more beautiful out here at night. This is the Partellum Market. You can get almost anything here. Isn't it great? I'd buy out the whole place if I could.
Really? That's nice.
Could you at least pretend to be excited? Wow. Look at all this neat stuff. I'm gonna take a look. Give me just a sec. Done. Next, we're gonna see the power plant. That's the power plant, the driving force behind Lestalem's prosperity. But get this, only women work there. As a matter of fact, women are the ones who do all the work in this town.
Sounds like your kind of place. I can see you doing well here.
I think so too. It's so different from home. I was surprised at first, but I like it. All right, next we're going to the Outlook. I'm a city girl, but I dig the rustic charm.
Huh.
I shop here all the time. Imagine taking one for a spin.
Oh, yeah.
Pegler Outlook. Amazing view, right? Look, there's the meteor. You know, Nacht, this almost feels like a date.
What? No, not at all.
Would it kill you to play along for once? The others are probably back at the hotel by now. Let's join them. Feels so good.
Been a lot of tremors lately.
You would totally love the drinks in this place.
Would I?
Others are back. Haven't had fun like this since we were kids. Thanks, Nacht.
No sweat. I had fun too.
You did? I'm so happy to hear that. Anyway, the thing I bought today, it's for you. But it's a surprise, so you're gonna have to wait.
Look who's back. Talcott, go on and tell him what you told me.
You got it.
Oh, come now, show some respect.
Whoa, no need to respect me. I'm not royalty.
So, there's this legend about a sword, and the sword's supposed to be behind a waterfall nearby.
It may well be one of the lost tombs.
Check it out?
Sure. Thanks for the tip, Talcott.
You're welcome.
Thank you. folk here are real friendly.
Yeah, everybody greets you. Takes some getting used to.
You draw more attention here than you do at home.
Not a breather.
for this.
Look where you're going!
Oh, sorry about that!
What's the enemy's weakness?
Yep, right, got it.
Alright, fucked up!
Nice work. That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
Legend says to look behind the waterfall.
What does the waterfall say?
Wouldn't you know it? An entrance. This place gives me goosebumps. Double back for our cup? Well, looking on the bright side, maybe the cold keeps the demons at bay?
Because monsters like warmth.
Ah, sarcasm. What if they're frozen?
Encased in a...
And there's our warm welcome.
Hey!
Right there!
Say your prayers. You things love deep pits. Let's get it over with.
I really hope we didn't come here for nothing.
We sure there's something if we look.
Again. Really? Bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them.
Same here. Icky.
Watch your step.
No more slip-ups.
So, the glaive is through here?
Most likely.
Let's see for ourselves.
Another one to wrap up quick.
Could you earn some experience points?
Is this a game to you?
Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude. Here we go. I'm freezing. Oh, what I wouldn't give for a hot bowl of soup. Soup. We're almost there. We gotta be, right?
Hey, knock, knock.
We're there.
Can it ever be easy?
Never.
Where's the fun in that?
What?
Oh, sorry about that. Doc, Gladio's hurt! Do something!
You nervous then?
What gave it away?
Pronto, you're up!
Oh, hi there, opening!
I'm in front.
It's nothing.
Yep. Driggy!
Freya! Jam!
A close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Noct, you okay?
What did I... Where was that?
What is it?
A hole in the ground. Something burning. The meteor?
You saw the disk of Kothis.
Let's make our way back to Lestalem.
Yeah, gotta report to Talcott.
Thank you.
Prince Noctis! Welcome back.
Your story came to a happy end.
Well, well.
We owe you, Talcott.
You're welcome. Gah!
Not again.
What's the matter? You all right?
He'll be fine, don't worry. But we ought to take a closer look at this so-called disc.
Then look no further than the Outlook. We can use the viewer things.
No substitute for being on site, but it would be a start. Let's see what we can glean of Nock's condition.
Shakes, your brain aches?
Yeah. A sort of seismic shock to the system. Curious.
Hup!
Whoa, this looks awesome.
Dude! Oh, this is gonna be a party in my mouth.
I dare say I can recreate this.
What a coincidence.
I'm not so sure it is.
Aren't nursery rhymes curious things? Like this one, from the deep the Archean calls. Yet on deaf ears the god's tongue falls. The king made to kneel in pain, he crawls.
So how do we keep him on his feet?
You need only heed the call. Visit the Archean and hear his plea. I can take you.
We in?
I don't know.
We take a ride.
But watch our backs.
Fair enough. Let's do it.
I'm not one to stand on ceremony, but such an occasion calls for an introduction. Please, call me Arden. Come with me to the car park. That's where I left my automobile. She's a dear old thing. Pales next to your regalia, but she's never let me down. So, we take two vehicles, a convoy of sorts, shall we?
Man, that hurts.
Another headache.
This is not normal.